Let's see here. So we're here, we're at
Prairies Edge.
Prairies Edge with Norman. Mr. Norm, Stormin Norm. I met up with them at Four Crowns. We're gonna actually try out this burger. And what's it called, Norm?
Taters Norm. Nice. Right.
Hope you can see it.
The here. Late Night Texas?
Tex.
And what does it consist of? Let me know what it has in this one.
This is a smash certified Angus brisket patties covered in jalapeno cheddar cheese with spicy pickled okra, if I pronounce it right, outlaw barbecue sauce, and our signature cowboy collard greens saddled up on a brochet bun. Giddy up!
Right. Nice. Thanks, Norm.
Thanks.
This is third last day, so... Okay, so we got our order in. What I decided to do is I cut the cheese in half because I'm lactose intolerant. Norm's lucky he doesn't have that. Here's Norm with a message.
So, give it. If you come here, give it a shot. You'll like it.
What did you do today?
Did I do today? Today I was in Arnis class today.
This is what Norm has been doing. How many years, Norm?
Oh, maybe about close to about... I'd say 20 years almost.
Wow. And he's learned Sikaran, Arnis.
Yeah,
and
Arnis.
What degree are you at now?
I'm a first degree black belt in Sikaran.
Okay, and for Arnis, what level are you at?
I'm at the third level right now.
There you go. There you go. That's Norm. Norm does this for his hobby. Like, you like doing this, eh?
Yeah.
His workout?
Yeah, and learn self defense.
There you go. Okay, thanks, Norm.
Sikaran. Right here.
What's it called? You spell it out?
It's his bat _ Norm.
Okay, and you can add him on Instagram and also on Facebook. Is Norman Barang?
Yeah.
Just look for the name and you
it's
can
right here.
Find Norm's, yeah. So that's Norm for you guys. If you guys want to check out Norm's burgers, eats, wings, that's where you go check out Norm. Thanks, Norm.
There's the burger. Look at that.
Right here.
The late night text.
There it is, yes. The late night text. Cheers, buddy. I'm just posting. I'll take my bite and then I'll take a video of Norm taking his bite. Wow. Wow. I gotta see Norm take his bite.
Here's Norm, guys.
He didn't take his big power bite.
Everyone knows Norm.
Cheers, buddy.
So this tastes really nice. It tastes really juicy inside it.
That's a different kind of texture.
Yeah.
It's juicy, eh?
Yes, and it's my first time having okra in this burger here.
Can you taste the okra? A little bit there?
A little bit. I may not notice it.
All right, well, we're gonna smash.
Smash this burger.
All right. And we'll let you guys know of the aftermath. See you in a bit, Norm. Guys. But I wanted to show you, look at how far I'm at. But I wanted to show you how fast, how much of a burger junkie Norm is.
Dun, dun, dun.
That's how much Norm is a burger junkie, beef junkie, and most importantly, hamburger junkie. So, Norm, out of everything, what do you think?
Eight. Mm-hmm. At least tastes good, though.
Yeah. Well, thank you, Norm. Thank you for input.
And I guess you'll just be guzzling more water before you take a nap, eh?
Yep.
Funko Uncle signing out. Scooby Norm. This is a real treat, eh? Real treat. See you guys later. Eat.